This all started around 7 o'clock on Thursday evening. That flight was headed to Los Angeles from Washington, D.C., when it had to be diverted to right here at Will Rogers World Airport.
In 15 minutes at gate 28, there's an emergency landing. A flight attendant has been assaulted.
A flight from one side of the country to the other, making an emergency stop in Oklahoma City.
We were notified of a plane that was being diverted to Will Rogers World Airport to make an emergency landing due to an unruly passenger on board that had assaulted a flight attendant.
Oklahoma City police making their way on board. This man, Ariel Pennington, already put in custody by U.S. Air Marshals. A passenger on board catching this video of Pennington as officers led him off the plane.
Why am I getting arrested, though? I'm trying to figure out why I'm getting arrested, though. What happened?
He was very intoxicated and he was very belligerent. Officers tried to speak with him. He was really going to have none of it.
Pennington taken to the police office at Will Rogers. That's when FBI and Homeland Security were contacted.
We ultimately put him in jail on public drunk and disorderly conduct charges.
In a statement, Delta Airlines saying it applauds the quick action and professionalism of the crew and federal air marshals. Pennington was booked into the Oklahoma County Jail later that night, but police say more formal or felony charges could come from the federal level.
It's not the first time we've had to do this, and sadly with the behavior we've seen on airplanes recently, it's probably not going to be the last, but we are there to step in if needed.
In Southwest Oklahoma City, Jacqueline Chappell, Oklahoma's News 4.